Oh, I made better LCD screen for Blender that shown in that video. It looks like that. That my pixel I can tile it by two values. It looks so. My pixel node looks like that. Texture coordinates are generated. Then I use mapping node. Blur it a little. So to make the brick pattern with a little blurry edges. The RGB pattern I made by fraction and gradient texture. With then I add color ramp, so I got this RGB pattern that I can manage with scale mapping. So I combine texture coordinates with brick pattern and color pattern, and then I mix it. The node looks very light and effective.